friends, I'm so glad that all of y'all are here this morning to join us in a week of chapel honoring the Imago Dei, the image of God. My name is Courtney Ann Henry. I'm the moderator of Imago Dei for this school year. And for those of you who are new to our community, Imago Dei is our queer student organization that was founded about 24-ish years ago. I'm so grateful that all of y'all will be here this week as we celebrate this week leading up to Atlanta Pride, and just celebrating the beauty of all of our queer siblings. This morning's service is a little bit different. There won't be like a traditional sermon preached, but rather we're going to engage in a series of prayer and art stations as a different way of being in community with one another. Tomorrow night is National Coming Out Day, so we're going to celebrate at 6 p.m. at the MRC patio. And on Friday, we're going to be back in this space gathered for a service of word and table, and one of our alumni, Kimberly Parker, is going to be preaching. We hope that you can join us for all of these events. And so now, friends, together, let us worship God.
Soften your gaze and take a deep breath in as you hold on to the words, "I am God's beloved." And as you exhale, let go with the words, "I belong here." I invite you to do this a couple more times. Open your eyes and rejoin the space. I invite you now to turn to two neighbors and just remind them, you belong here. So friends, we're going to enter into a time of a litany, and when you hear me end this long list, which is definitely not complete, but when you hear me end it with the words Imago Dei, join me in saying the words. So we are all gathered right here. We are a community of pastors and poets, singers, artists, and musicians. We are humorists, we are healers, we are advocates, and we are activists.
We are extroverts and introverts, every number and wing of the Enneagram. We are larks and owls. We are coffee devotees, tea lovers, and food enthusiasts.
We are marathon runners, neighborhood walkers, and mountain hikers. We are gardeners, gamers, readers, and film buffs. We are busy bees and savage seekers.
We are siblings and children. We are parents and teachers. We are aunts and uncles, family, and we are friends. We are a rainbow of genders, a tapestry of ethnicities. We are a constellation of cultures.
We are all letters of the alphabet, and we are words that haven't even been spoken yet. We are loved, and we love with wonder and imagination. We are yours, holy creator. We are the Imago Dei.
We belong here.
So friends, if you look at your bulletin, you have a list of several different prayer stations. In a minute, we're going to enter into a time of maybe about 15 minutes of different ways of engaging. The words on your bulletin kind of detail a little bit about all of our different stations, but all of them as well have a little sign either taped to the wall or placed to the table about them. You're invited to move freely between them as you feel so called and led. You might spend the whole time at one station, or you might try to get to as many as possible. In addition to that, we also have a station of just worship resources, some coloring pages, some children's books. You're also invited to just sit in your seat and meditate on the space. This is as much as our time as yours, and we want you to do what feels comfortable for you. And so friends, together, let us celebrate the Imago Dei through all of these stations.
Thank you.
We invite you to continue to participate as you feel led. So for those who feel like singing, please stand in body or in spirit and join me in our hymn response. To intentionally remind you again and again that you are beloved and are made in the image of God. God loves you, each and every one of you, for your full self. And so since the very beginning of the church's story, we've often used oil to anoint one another and to mark moments of belonging and affirmation. Today we're going to do something similar by anointing each other with glitter. If you're having reservations, I promise you I'm not gonna hand you just a container that's full of loose glitter. This glitter has been mixed with aloe, and I promise it is safe, it is dye-free, it is scent-free, so all can partake who want to participate in this. It is far less messy than it sounds. There's also, when you exit, there are some baby wipes on the table.
Yes, it's okay.
It is. Didn't feel like vacuuming. In the minute, you will be given a container that will be placed about every other person, and you will be invited to turn to your neighbor or a friend across the room and offer to them an affirmation of belonging. You're invited to use the little paste in here to make the sign of the cross on your neighbor's forehead. If that does not feel safe or comfortable for you, you're invited to make the sign of the cross on the back of your hand or perhaps part of your arm, or in another way that feels comfortable for you. We want all to be able to participate in a way that feels affirming for all. We want to emphasize as well that when you do this, we want you to invite the words of "you belong here, you're made in the image of God, God loves you," some version of the three or something that you come up with on your own, but y'all, you are beloved. We want to make sure that that is known. During this time, you're invited to stand up and move around the room, especially for those of you who maybe not be sitting by a friend or a neighbor. We want this to be a communal activity together. And so friends, God loves you. You are fearfully and wonderfully made in God's image, and you're now invited to affirm one another. hands have all been anointed and blessed who want. You are also invited to take these containers with you. If you personally didn't get one and want one to take, you're invited to take one off the communion table at the conclusion of this service. May you also go out and bless your neighbors and friends with abundance and glitter. And so, friends, as we go from this place, you are beloved. God loves you. God made you in God's image, and that is good. And so, friends, go in the name of God who created you, Jesus who walked these roads, and the Spirit she dwells deep within. Go in peace, friends. We will see you again in this space later.